This is the second herd of sheep that Dan has saved me from. I didn't get the camera earlier because Dan was...
aggressive buggers.
Dan was running away from the sheep, so we couldn't get the camera out in time. But they seem to have left us alone now. We seem to have come to a signpost, and that seems to be their boundary. And they seem quite happy to stay on that side, but... Love. Loving it.